getting a signal from dug out. We're ready to go here.
Now it's a called strike three. That one is on the outside corner. Beautiful break. Ball down. And he chases behind. He goes down. And there it is. The part for the man on. Chase with one out.
Swing and a miss.
3-2, and that is a called strike three. So at least he gave him the upper part of the strike zone. 2-2 now. Off speed, a swing. Bounce the second. Now speed drive off the one. Reeling back to first, and they got him a double play. Called strike three on the inside corner. Breaking pitch, got him. That's off the 3-2. Fastball called strike three on the inside corner. Throws Soriano. The 1-2 pitch. A swing and a miss. Down goes Gardner. Here's the first one. This is hit sharply to Howie. He knocks it down. Speed drive off the one. Reeling back to first. Got him. Pickoff attempt, good throw, and they got him.
They're making 1% on the run.
Here off to a big lead, and they got him. And that was a huge lead for the Revere. That's a called strike three. 13 pitches thrown by Jaron Weaver in the first. 3-2. Swing and a miss. Down goes Singleton 2-2. Swing and a miss. Down goes Carr. Called strike three. Got him swinging. 0-2. This one's out to center as well. Trout moving back on it. Shot the track. Makes the catch. Go down in order. Top of the order coming up for the Halos. 2-1. Boy, it's loud. Called strike two. That is a called strike three. Down goes Castro inning over. Two balls, two strikes, and one out. And he got the Singleton. Swing and a miss, and he got him.